how to run a great Agile retrospective using the Sail Boat exercise. This exercise is one of my favorite exercises. It's super simple and it's good if you are starting as a facilitator because it's so basic that anyone can make it. So what you need to do is very simple. You just get a whiteboard or any board that you want to use and you draw a sailboat on the wall, okay? And this represents the team. Then what you need to do after is you represent some clouds, you draw some clouds or some winds, and basically that represents the obstacles that the teams are suffering to achieve their purpose. Of course, in front of the boat, you need to have an island because the island is the vision where you want to go. It's what you want to achieve with your team, and this is where you want to arrive safely. So you draw an island on your drawing. Then you have at the bottom of the boat, you will draw an anchor. And basically these are the problems that are delaying the delivery of your team or are preventing the team to get better. And then at the end, you can draw at the bottom of the ocean some rocks or some coral, some kind of these problems that if you crash the boat against, you will suffer. And then you have this all this picture in the wall, and the thing what you do after and you ask the guys to do is ask them to draw, not to draw, but to basically to list all the problems that, for example, they faced on the last sprint. So everything that delayed them, and ask them to put the whole post-its under the boat on the anchor part. Then you ask the guys to basically think about what are the problems that did not pop up, but most probably will pop up within the upcoming sprint. So what are the things that will most probably, if they happen, crash the boat, and ask the guys to list all the problems and post the post-its on the rocks beneath the surface. Then you ask them to think about what are the good things that actually happened during the last sprints or the last sprint that helped the team to push further. Those things that really helped them to deliver. And then you put the post-its on the winds. And then at the end, and actually this should be the first thing that you should do, but that doesn't really matter, you think about what's the vision, where do you want to go with your team? And basically put the team's vision in the island, right? So that this is the place where you want to be as the last position, so the place where you want to end up. And basically, when you have all this stuff filled up, you can actually pick up some of the things that you think that you will like to do and it will help you to achieve your success, and pick some of these things to be implemented on the next sprint. You can pick up some of the problems that are on the rocks and basically take some actions together with the team to prevent those problems to pop up. Take some actions from the ones that really causes some problems in this sprint, figure out the ways to correct them on the next sprint. Then when you have all this team stuff together, you basically can discuss with the team what are the ones that you want to implement. Do dot voting and again, select one or two or three topics max, go for it and try to implement what you come up with in the retrospective. Again, this is a completely different exercise than the normal exercises, but this is very interesting because basically you can help the team to create problems and actually create metaphors, and the boat is a really good metaphor that you can use to actually come up with some really good ideas to improve. So this exercise is not much than what I explained, and I really think that if you do this, you'll have a great retrospective. So enjoy it and all the best.